Game over. Wow.
Amazing.
Dude, that is
unbelievable.
It's very good, Falcon.
Yeah. It's very good. Shoot, Falcon.
Wow.
Tero. Now he released the Tero.
Ahí lo saca vivo.
¡Eh!
Se pone una paloma, ¿viste? Y salta para la paloma, ¿viste? ¡Qué espectáculo!
I've never seen anything like that. What is he doing that for? Is that just a...
What did we just witness there?
Wow! I mean, that was...
Take the bird.
What does he do? What did he do that for?
No, then he released the bird to kill it, but he gave it to the falcon, a dove, a dead dove. That's why he's sitting on the floor. And now he's going to release the bird, but the falcon do not have to see them. He's to do not kill the bird and keep hunting. It's like catch and release.
Wow.
Fly fishing hunting.
Catch and release with the falcon. That's unreal. So Carnage airborne.
Yeah, maybe. But in general, no. Because they catch it and he is on the bird as soon as possible.
So he's giving the falcon a dead dove?
Yeah.
Okay.
Can you see that it's on the floor?